Oh!
You okay?
Yeah.
Travis Hurst was putting together a bonfire for his church Wednesday night when this buck came out of the woods and straight up to them.
Gets closer and closer, and we're thinking, well, we might feed him or something.
Then the deer charges Hurst.
He stabs my legs and stabs my arms and everything, and he's wearing me smooth out. And finally, I'm able to let him go.
After about 5 minutes, the deer eventually turned around and went back into the woods.
He got the best of me. I think that he's had some human contact because he wasn't afraid of us at all.
Captain Wade Farrar with the Department of Wildlife says deer are in rut right now, meaning they're frisky and ready to fight.
He's going to try to act like a big bad deer, and if he thinks we're a threat, he's going to treat us just like he would a big buck out in the woods.
He says anytime you come across deer or any wildlife, it's best to leave it alone.
Never a good idea at all. It's best to contact us and let us take care of it.
Hurst says he learned a few lessons from this experience, hoping to never be in this dangerous position again.
Not posing a threat to him, I might keep my hands down. And, you know, I think that doing this caused him to charge me.
Looking back and watching the video, Hurst says he's thankful his injuries aren't worse.
I've had a lot of people check on me, call me, ask me what happened because the video doesn't tell what happened. But he's okay and I'm okay and everything's going to be all right.